Delta. So just confirming boxing and back to the garage.
Yep.
So we'll just get that Delta negative. And we will box end of this lap.
Yep.
Get that Delta negative.
Should be all clear. And some magic, good to go.
So, no one ahead. Yeah, let's go for it. Checkered flag. just get that delta negative.
We have a checkered flag now.
Tension continues to build here as race day begins.
Named after the legendary Canadian driver, the circuit Gilles Villeneuve has been host to plenty of first-time winners. Jean Alesi, Lewis Hamilton, Robert Kubica and Daniel Ricciardo all got their maiden victories here. The weather is very overcast here. Strategies might have to be quite flexible going into today's race.
And each team will be hoping that fortune is on their side. So bon chance to them and their drivers for this Canadian Grand Prix. Laps of the Canadian Grand Prix await our drivers here in Montreal. The anticipation and excitement may be building up, but there's a cool head on Carlos Sainz.
P3 is a decent starting position, and they should get a good haul of points if they play the race right.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands. This is it. We're moments away now at the Canadian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. Let's have a look at that. Now, we're with Lewis Hamilton here. The opportunity's there. That puts them in 13th place now.
Got a car stopped on track. Reports of debris.
Is he okay?
At the moment, everything is looking okay.
And it seems like Hülkenberg's had a bit of trouble.
Incident, exit, turn, not. Debris still around. Safety car, safety car. So keep.
We've got Sainz making the pit stop. Oh, but they have trouble releasing.
So safety car will be in this lap.
Thank you. said, we're low on battery at the moment.
Right, we're at turn 9. That's the location for this one. It's Sir Biting.
rain is imminent.
Okay. It's not going to be long now, mate.
Copy. The rain is falling.
Copy.
Damage.
Stand by. So, box, box.
So this lap.
And we'll box, box for the inter.
Now, what happened there, Karun?
So it's George Russell who pits. I don't know what.
So it's hammer time. So cancellation. So traffic on exit. So we have low on battery at the moment.
Are you happy retired, Captain? something quick. Not far away from the slicks.
But this is what happened. Here we are then at the 11th corner. Opportunity begging. Thank you.
temps are getting high.
Lost footage red flag lap 66 back to drives P1G or P5 LH.